I've done a few roles now over the years. For Yorkshire, I used to take the new ball and ball it to the death, which comes quite easily for me because it's quite an attacking bowler. So early on, you're looking to take wickets, and at the end, again, you're trying to stop them from scoring runs, and the best way of doing that is taking wickets. But for Notts, I did the job in the middle overs where, again, you're looking to starve the opposition of runs, and the probably best way of doing that is building a number of dots, and if you can, take some wickets. So look, I've done all the roles as a bowler in limited overs cricket. I really enjoy taking the new ball and bowling at the death. I think the pressure overs and you've got to have a decent level of skill to do that.